Hi everyone, I welcome you to this lecture, Engineering Mathematics. Today we'll discuss solving Boolean algebra. Under solving Boolean algebra, we'll start with the best part, which is solving logic circuits. In solving logic circuits, for this part, we'll discuss two aspects. One of them is logic gates, the other part are truth tables. Okay, what are logic gates? So logic gates are basically building blocks of a digital circuit. So in this chapter, we shall discuss seven logic gates. We shall discuss the AND gate, we'll discuss the OR gate, the NOT gate, the NAND, the NOR, the XOR, as well as the XNOR gate. Then we'll go further to discuss truth tables. So we'll be discussing when doing the AND gate, discuss the AND gate itself and the truth table. So what is a truth table? Truth table is just simply a table showing possible outcomes for a given input combination. Okay, how do you do the truth table? It's a table which shows the inputs and the outputs, but you're supposed to know how many combinations of inputs are supposed to be there. So then you're supposed to know the number of rows which will be there. The number of rows is given by 2 to the power n, where n is the number of inputs. For example, if the input are 2, for the 2 input gate, the number of rows will be given by 2 to the power n, which is 2 to the power 2, and it will be 4. So it will look something like this, where you have your inputs and your outputs there. So for 2 inputs, let's say you've got input A and input B, the possible combinations would be 4, according to our formula. So you have 4 possible combinations. If the inputs were 3, it was going to be 2 to the power 3, which would be 8. You are going to have 8 possible combinations of inputs, and so on and so forth. So in the next lecture, we are going to look at the AND gate. Thank you.